5 hours after trouble began outside the local police station. Petrol bombs were raining.